Jack Beckman is a student of the history of the sport. He spends a lot of time with the legends that helped build NHRA drag racing. He wants to continue to join them and follow in their path. The U.S. Nationals Nitro Funny Car final round sits at pre-stage as both drivers are waiting this one out. Force goes in first. There goes Beckman. They leave within 7 thousandths. They go to the eighth mile and the finish line. Goodbye, Snake, and hello, Ace. John Force has tied Ed the Ace McCulloch with 5 wins at the U.S. Nationals as he picks up his 151st career victory. Improbable, incredible, unstoppable, you name it, this guy can do it.